Nonsense. Bread. I'm still not sure if I would smash. I'm still not sure if I would smash.
Sorry about the echo. I had Alexa stream up and she rated me. You know what's really funny? There's like five eBay corporate dudes and dudettes sitting in a room right now looking at a PNG of Jar Jar Binks while Sticker Bush Symphony plays. And they're all sitting here like, we're paying this guy to open cards?
And best of all, you can list what your own fuck? Items for sale.
What's the joke here?
Reviews are in. eBay.com.
So let's keep going, huh? Let's keep
for collectibles. $5 has been deposited into your PayPal account. Please remove this before sending. 20 months. Love the content. Looks 19.99. Yeah, Bappy. Ooh-a-a-ooh-a-a, monkey, yes, yes, ooh-a-a.
Opening my double masters, pray for me.
Wubby 7, Wubby 7. Let's go 33 months. Sup, queeps. BBG. Have you ever nutted so hard you felt your brain physically reset? I've been here for such a short time.
Stop! Be cool, guys!
Does the robot say my words? Daddy, I'm going to blast, don't stop. Magic Monday, that's hope. Bing bong. Wubby 7, Wubby 7, Wubby 7, Wubby 7. Scoots.
Magic on a Monday. You know, a few years ago, I started opening, a year ago, 6 months ago, a couple weeks ago, we started opening Magic cards on a Monday, and very quickly became one of my favorite streams, because I'm very sick. I'm sorry, I sound gross. I listened to the VOD last night, and I was like, Jesus Christ, how did you guys watch that? Anyway, I'm in the eBay sweater. And now, finally, for the first time after spending probably over $100,000 in openings for this stream, we are finally being paid to open the cards by our overlord. And something so big, I thought we would have a special guest here today for it. So, Christopher Rush, come on out. He's going to be joining us while we open cards. Give it up for Christopher Rush. People pogging in chat. He's been dead for 6 years. So, all jokes aside, though, it's really exciting to... that's the dude who did a lot of original Magic cards. God bless him. It's really sad. I wish he was here. That'd be cool, wouldn't it? But imagine if he walked in. There's nobody here. Are you kidding me? It's, and I'm also really sick. Letting people in the home right now would be so irresponsible. So hello, everybody. eBay has autistically chosen me. I have been chosen by eBay to represent their brand this evening and open Magic cards that they paid for, that I chose. They let me pick within a budget some boxes from eBay sellers, trusted sellers on eBay, to open for you guys today. And I'll be honest, I'm very transparent with this shit. Normally we get like a docket of things. Here's what you should say. Here's what you shouldn't say. All this shit. eBay has been criminally laid back with what's expected of me today. The long story short is tell your audience about eBay and open cards. That's it. And I'm like, okay, so like a normal Magic Monday then? So like nothing is different between this Magic Monday and like last week, except you're just paying for it. Let's do this every fucking day. It's that easy, right? I know. See, I think eBay, they're kind of dumb, and here's why. Here's why. They don't realize that we all already love and use eBay for this shit. We've been doing it for years. They're like, hey, we're trying to get our name out there as like, you know, like a legitimate card seller. We have these things we're implementing. And I'm sitting there like, oh yeah, you're going to need a streamer like me whose audience trusts him to get that out there. You're going to need me to push that for you. I honestly, eBay is best base. So chat, you know, the only reason I survived this cold was my body pushed through for this eBay sponsored stream. Stop coughing on us. Bro, hot wet bread. You've been talkative two streams in a row now. Two. And you are still not subbed. I'm banning you in 60 seconds unless you sub. Hot wet bread. You were in chat yesterday talking shit. Now you're in chat today talking shit. Okay? Me as an eBay ambassador, I don't stand for that. You either sub or you get banned. It's that simple. All right? Alex, I'm gonna need some cough syrup. So we have a lot to get to tonight, and because I'm a generous god, and because eBay has taken care of Papa Wubby today, we're gonna be giving away a lot. And all you have to do to be involved is use the keyword, the code word, when I tell you, and you can win a lot of the stuff. Let me show you what we're doing tonight, though.
Let's go.
Got a lot of good stuff. Let's go. Chelsea, thank you for the 10. I sound worse than I did yesterday, but I feel better. That makes sense? Also, I want to give a huge shout out to my PA. He's going to be saving me a lot of money in the next few days because he's dying. No, but Booty is really sick, and he woke up today worse. So everyone, hearts in chat for Booty. He's on the struggle bus right now. He's just bedridden, sick out of his mind. I'm getting better. He's getting worse. I'm sucking his life force like the ginger I am. So. Hopefully Booty doesn't die, because that'd be really inconvenient for me. Anyway, you know he's sick when he had canes on the counter last night that he let get cold. It sat there all night. That's how you know you're sick. I'd be like, I could lose a limb in a war, and I would still be crawling to the canes. Oh no, he's dying. Yeah, it got real, huh? All right. Read this naturally and use an anecdote from your real life. Recently, eBay announced The Vault, a 31 secure storage facility and digital marketplace.
Just checking if Dong is working.
Dong is not working today. I turned it off for eBay. eBay Vault, money back guarantee. You know, okay, I'm joking. I hate, you know what I hate? You know what I hate about this too? Because I'm officially like sponsored by eBay for this stream or partnered with them, I now can't say anything good about eBay without people being like, shill. But like last week, when they're not paying me, of course we talk about eBay. Everybody talks about eBay. And nobody cares then. They're like, yeah, no, you're right. No, you're right. So just pretend today I wasn't paid to say this. You just said eBay is kind of dumb. Oh, dude, they sponsored me. So they got to be smart, right? All right, so I'm a gambling man. I'm a man who likes high risk, high reward. And let me explain what that means for tonight. I have chosen three little things to do with you guys through Magic cards that were purchased on eBay. And all three of these sets are going to be pretty much all or nothing sets. Some more than other, but basically one or two chase cards we're going for. So there's going to be a lot of tossing through cards. We're going to be hanging out tonight. A lot of cards are going to go in the trash because we're really chasing all or nothings. If we hit the all or nothings, depending, I will give it away to chat. All right. And to start out the night, we're going to really all or nothing this right now. This is going to get us in the mood. A palate cleanser. Get you feeling eBay, feeling that money back guarantee. Okay. Feeling good. We're going to start. By the way, eBay, you did fuck this up. I got to be real. I asked them, okay, let's do one Portal 3 Kingdoms pack. If you don't know what Portal 3 Kingdoms is, I'll explain in a second. But I'm like, let's just do one to start it off because these packs are like $500 a pack. Just do one. I'm like, okay, we got you. They did get me. They just got the Chinese version. Wu Shang Zhang, Shuang Ming, Zede. By the way, eBay people watching, I'm not just making noises. That's actual Mandarin. Okay, you're racist. So they can't listen. I don't blame them. It's hard to tell. English is a tough language. So shouts out to eBay for messing this up. But you know what's great about eBay is if eBay, I'm going to turn around for you right now. If you're buying on eBay and let's say you, the buyer, were trying to buy an English version of this and the seller duped you and sent you a Chinese one. Well, that's great. The thing about eBay, money back guarantee. Let eBay know. Okay, it's $350 plus, so this would work. And you'd be taken care of, refunded, boom. And they're working to make it $250. That's rolling out soon. All right? So we learned a lesson here today. What happens if eBay's the one who does the scamming, though? eBay? Huh? Where's my English pack? Whatever. So, this being in Chinese lowers the value, but we can still have fun with it. So, I will make a deal to you guys right now. Here are the cards we are going for. If you watch my stream before, I pulled the Imperial Seal in English on stream, and it's probably the loudest I've ever screamed. Isn't P3K in Chinese more valuable? No. All right, chat, here is my money back guarantee to you tonight. We have one pack. If we pull the Imperial Seal in this one pack this evening, I will open a beta pack tonight. Okay? It's a one in a million. It's not going to happen. We have one pack. Only for eBay. All right? If we pull an Imperial Seal in this one pack tonight, I will open a beta pack. Manifest it? Okay, here we go. What's the... Oh, God. I don't... What's the order for cards on a Chinese Portal 3 Kingdoms pack? 10 cards? I see... Because I can read Chinese. This is 10 right there. Chinese equals bad. No, Chinese equals overprinted is why these are so less valuable. Predictions. Ash, are you awake? Okay, you know what? I know how to open cards. What's that over there? All right. What's the card order for this? What? Where? You want to know where, chat? eBay.com. All right, hold on. Clean rip, huh? Perfect rip. What's the... Ooh. If you open an Imperial Seal, how about you crack your booster box? No, I don't want to. That's like almost 40 grand. What's the order here? Whatever, I guess we just go for it, huh? Fuck it. I kind of want to look it up. You know what? Ugh. 13 cards and there's only 10. Just go in raw. All right, we'll find out, I guess. Okay, first up we got... Oh, wow. Did it just hit you guys that it's in Chinese? I was like, oh, I'll read the name of the card. Nope. Okay, but this dude, Portal 3 Kingdoms is like one of my favorite sets. It is so fucking gorgeous. I want to collect it, but it's just too many things to collect at this point. It's too many. So pretty. I love Portal 3 Kingdoms, bro. Gorgeous cards. If only I knew what they said. They're in English. There's an English version of the set. It is kind of confusing probably to people who don't know Magic. This set not only is printed in Chinese in this instance, but the art is also like Chinese, historical China inspired. So it's not that the cards are in Chinese and they happen to look this way. That's just this set. This translates to three dudes, if I'm not mistaken. Three dudes in some bushes. Okay, this one's great. This is three dudes in some trees. The name of this card is Boat Arrow. And it says, on your next turn... so this card is called Confucius Say. And the bottom text just says, what the dog doing? The land cycle for Portal 3 Kingdoms is gorgeous. Wait, is this the end? Was that it? I think that was it. What was the rare? Well, there you go! What was the rare? I don't even know. Oh, wait. Their label... This one has... Oh, this was the rare. Confucius Say was the rare. Well, we didn't make it. Thanks, eBay! Confucius Rare. What's this worth in Chinese? Does anyone even know? How would you even Google it? Oh, wait a minute. I know how you would Google it. You would use eBay's card scanning feature where you can legitimately... Does it work on Chinese cards, eBay? I don't actually know. The mountain is a... This is a $15 mountain? Yo! Yo! Everybody take out your phones and go to eBay and card scan this. Does that actually work with Chinese cards? The forest is $8. Well, the forest is on the ground, so... All right. That's all we got for Portal 3 Kingdoms. Kind of, see, I told you, there wasn't going to be one. This is an all or nothing stream. The $15 mountain got interesting all of a sudden. I know, right? Yo, suddenly that card looks cool as fuck. What the hell? All right. Up next, we have a box that, if you watched my 24-hour stream, I think this is where it happened. You will know where we're going next. And I'm going to give you a little history on this. So, all right, pause the music. This is, I'm going to need everybody in chat praying for what's about to come. Actually, before we go on to this, let's give away this whole pack of Portal 3 Kingdoms. Why not? I'll give away all the cards. One lucky person gets it all. Okay, because I don't want them. You can have them. We didn't pull the Imperial Seal. All right. Someone's going to get all these. All in one. Why not? Probably not worth too much. Probably under $50. But hey, you were here, right? And I'm not going to sign them. I don't want to sign the cards. I don't want to do that. I don't like destroying them. All right. Can you show the forest again? Yeah, hold on. It's actually on the floor. Ooh. Yeah, some of the basic lands in Portal 3 Kingdoms are worth so much because there's like more rare ones than not, if that makes sense. Okay, hold on. So the keyword to win... You guys are putting Webby 7s, but it's not going to be Webby 7. This is a sponsored stream. So it's going to be... What should it be, chat? We Love eBay seems a little derivative of another streamer I've heard of. eBay 7. I like that. eBay 7. I like that. No caps, no spaces... No problem. eBay 7. Put your thank you, Life of Rye, for the 5 subs. eBay 7. Someone's getting all these cards. Why not? Fuck it. Ooh, a lot of people. Wow. Suddenly, chat gives a shit, huh? Chat, when eBay is sponsoring normally, not a peep. Chat, when there's cards on the line. Sheesh. God damn. All right. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The winner. Oh, wait. Alex, Booty is dead. Can you keep track of this, Alex? Or wait, Shannon, I hate asking you. Can you keep track of it? All right. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Congratulations to the winner. Broken Saint 77. He's been following me for 2 years. Congrats, dude. They're yours. Enjoy. I guess I'll write it down myself. I will be the personal assistant today. Wait, Booty's here? Did Booty talk? Who the fuck is Shannon? She's my aunt. She's staying from out of town. Oh, she's on his computer. She doesn't have to do it. I can do it. All right. Congrats, dude. Just message Booty with your shipping information and what you won. I've been doing a lot more 3D printing recently. I've been really into it. Can I show you guys something? Look at this. I just printed this the other day. Look at how sick this looks. Oh, you can't really see it. No, it's too tall. Look at his little toe beans, bro. Look at his little, look at how complex this thing is. You can't even, it's so hard to see. It's a pyramid golem. Whatever. Show on camera. Look at how sick this thing is. Right? Paint it. We're gonna paint it. VOD missing. VOD's not missing. It's a highlight. What printer? I used my Elgu printer that I bought on eBay. eBay saved my grandma from dying, dude. And that's a fact. Throw it back. Hello, music? Hello? All right. So, Kaladesh. Hello, new viewers. Let me explain why this set is so stupid and why it's fun that we're doing it. Okay. So, Kaladesh introduced something to Magic. It had been done before, I think, but it brought it back at least, called lottery cards. And lottery cards, or masterpiece cards, look like this. They are gorgeous, extremely rare, and very valuable. Some more than others. Soul Ring is definitely the most valuable one by far. Then Mana Crypt, the Mana Vault, and so on, right? Pulling any of these is kind of crazy. We pulled one on the 24-hour stream because I bought a crate of Kaladesh boxes to open. I think I bought like 10 boxes. The reason why you need so many boxes to pull one is because statistically the odds... I hope you know, with how sick I am, it's a strain to even speak. So when my voice cracks, I just need you to go to eBay.com, okay? Check out all the great ways that they are catering, purchasing, bidding, buying, collecting cards for the buyer and the seller, okay? Every time my voice cracks, I need you guys to go to eBay.com. There's no code Wubby. There's no special deal. This is available to all. All right? Thank you, Pickle Tickle, for the 5. Buy a cough drop. Oh,
Wubby, he's broken.
Shut up. Buy your mom. Your mom sucks. Anyway, so Kaladesh. These lottery cards, statistically speaking, will be 1 in every 6 boxes. 1 in every 6 boxes, which is absurd. We have 1 box this evening. This is an all or nothing. The crazy thing, Soul Ring goes for $900 on eBay. There you go. So the rest of this box is basically useless. It's dog shit. It's garbage. I'm going to go through some of the packs slowly at first so you can get to look at the art and have fun.
But I believe, if I'm not mistaken, the Masterpiece cards can come in any slot, so there's no order, and at any point. So it could be in any pack in any order. Bender random pack. Okay. Oh, boy. All right, there goes the box. Beautiful. Like I said, boys, this is all or nothing. I will bend. Okay, the most expensive card in base set is $21. What card is that, Mr. Mustache? How much for Flip and Rip? I'll do it for 5 subs. Is there a chance for more than one in a box? I think so. But, okay, let's do the math here, right? It's 1 in 6 boxes. So if you get 2, what that's like astronomical. Spire Bluff Canal. Jono! All right. 5 subs. Let's do it. First pack, we will do a flip one, rip one. Okay. If there is a Masterpiece card in this pack, right, this one pack that we flip and rip, I will open my Portal 3 Kingdoms box on stream today. Over $40,000. Because that is how confident I am that there will not be... This would be the first pack in one box that has a Masterpiece card. And I... if oh, okay, flip one, rip one. Here we go. I will go through... I'll shuffle it. I will go through... In before lying. How could I lie? All right, here we go. The little advertisement card is in here too, but I am going to count that for flip one, rip one. Also, when I pulled my cards away, I actually swapped them. All right, flip one. Nimble Innovator. Rip one. Here we go. Damn it. No, this is bad for us. Okay, nothing. Great. Flip one. Rip one. Okay, great. Flip one. You guys are acting like this is tense. Remember, one card in every 6 boxes. I'm just making the clip better. Rip one. The gasp, like, somehow I knew. Flip one. Rip one. Ooh, this one ripped kind of hard. Okay, why did that? Dude, it's not going to be here. Flip one. Flip one. Imagine, huh? I don't know why every time I feel like it's going to be the one, even though we know it's not. It's so rare. See? We're fine. What sucks about these boxes, though, is you go to the end of the box. You go to the end of the box, and nothing happened. This whole box can have not a single pull. Last card. Okay. Let me stop. That's the last one I'll do. I mean, you ripped a $2,000 Metazoo card. All right. All right, we're going to go through this pack normal so you guys can breathe for a second and we can look at what this set has to offer. Nothing. People only buy it for the Masterpiece card. Acrobatic Maneuver. Nimble Innovator. Is this the same pack? Night Market Lookout. I kind of like the art for this set. It's okay. It's not great. Revoke Privileges. It's an okay set overall. Tidy Conclusion. We're going to go real fast here once we get through some of these. I just want to show you some of the art. Look at this little dog. The printing quality was dog shit. Was it really? I mean, look at it now. It folds. It looks generic. Yeah, that's fair. Cultivator. Ooh, okay, a foil. Oh, wait, does it come in the foil slot? I don't remember, dude. I do not remember. Yeah, it does. It comes in the rare. It comes only at the end of the pack. Mamani, don't jiggle jiggle. Zick Craze, thank you for the 5. It comes in your mom's mouth, lol. Thank you, brother. That was a good one. All right, in the meantime, let's see what chat has
just
to say.
Just one kiss.
No.
10 months, baby, let's go.
No.
Zooey mama.
Zooey mama.
Can I have a kiss?
All right. Oh, it's HP.
I don't care about magic, but you're pretty cool, so I'm here.
Thank you. That looks like Miko.
Let's fucking go.
The lesbians!
40 months, my boy.
Only old frogs will remember. Worm.
Wubby 7.
Peacock. Peacock. Horse. Hands.
Love you, Wilbert.
Love you, too. There's Alex right there, hanging out. Daddy. Looking good. Looking good. A lot of misprint errors. Keep an eye out. What, am I going to read every bit of fucking flavor text as I go through all these cards?
The baby. It's coming.
All right. Nothing.
Love you, Wubs. Kiss, kiss.
Love you, too. Thank you. I bought World of Warcraft trading cards on eBay today. People play that, right? Dude, I think every trading card game has a following. But no, not that one. You fucked up, you idiot. You're so dumb.
2 years already?
Hunt the week.
Sheesh.
That flip and rip was so painful. Can you do it again? See, the thing is I get through more packs, I'll be more nervous to do it. A mythic. This one's good, right?
Sticky nut juice. Thank you, DR. Sticky nut juice. How kind.
This is a good one, right?
That's that bramble type beat.
Right? It's a good one, right? Meh. $1. $1 on eBay.
How to have my message shown on screen. I'm dumb.
It just showed on screen. You are dumb. $1.
Cat jam, cat jam, cat jam.
Good for a grease fang deck. Okay, you fucking nerd.
27 bottles of beer. Take one down and pass it around. 26 bottles of beer on the wall.
Mm-hmm.
Can I get a happy birthday to my couch couple?
Yo,
partner,
WTF.
Battle Burger?
No.
Love you, Wabi.
Happy birthday!
Currently hate watching my favorite streamer. It's Monday again and Tuesday, Wednesday, what?
Have you ever played Flesh and Blood?
Love Wubs.
No, but I know all about it. I know that. Woo-hoo. I know that it like crashed recently, right?
LML.
Or is that like the past now?
Love you, Wubby. Keep it wholesome.
Hard crash.
Would
yeah.
Watch Wubby smash Jar Jar. In fact, get that wrestling doll in on it too.
All right, buddy. Hey, sponsored stream, buddy. Keep it cool. Keep it
Thanks,
cool. Okay, relax.
Wubby hug, Wubby hug, Wubby hug, Wubby hug, Wubby hug, Wubby hug.
Thank you. Another mythic. Let me guess. This is worth like 50 cents. Garbage. Resolute! Thank you for the 10 subs, brother. I appreciate it.
Whip, whip. Love it here, Wubby Kato.
$500 on eBay. That was a $5 mythic? I should separate it. Whatever.
Damn, 35 months. What a crazy ride. Thanks for the good content and some mediocre content. Hope you feel better, Wubby.
I appreciate that.
Wubster.
I appreciate that. We'll take that. I'm at work, Wubby. I love you. Hey, man, turn it down because tonight we will get at least one pull that makes me scream. It will take 2 hours. But that's how it goes. That's what these high risk, high reward sets are. You know, check whispers. Uh-oh, I already fucked up. Oh, no. Oh, God. Okay, so I'm in a WhatsApp group with all these eBay, like, people who are watching me. And they're like, we're going to be watching you all stream, making sure you're doing the right thing as you open these cards. Can I read some of what they were saying to you guys?
You should flip one, rip the last pack.
I'll do it for the last pack. I'll tell you what they were saying. Hold on. Let's check it. Let's see right now what they're saying. They're probably so mean. They're probably like, bro, you gotta stop. Will you play the Tarkov wipe live? Probably not. All right, here we go. Oh, I have notifications for them. Oh, fuck. I hate seeing this stuff live. It always throws me off. But here we go. Hi, Wubby. Oh, okay. Can't read that one. Hey guys. Checking that chat was a mistake. Yeah, it was just a bunch of nudes. I'm joking. Here we go. All right. Cards. You know, chat, you gotta... Sometimes, chat, you just gotta hunt for a masterpiece card. You know? I feel like, I can't even say what I feel like. Dude, we've gotten so many holos. Chat, how's your day going, huh? Is it hot in here? Will you ever do a MetaZoom Monday? Yeah, I probably would, honestly. I have a lot of vintage... Wow, calling it vintage now. I have a lot of old MetaZoo shit from what he sent me when it was, like, didn't exist. And I really don't want to open that. And then most of their new stuff, it's like... I don't find it as exciting to open on stream. But there are some sets that he's told me about, teased, that I'm like, okay, I would open those. I want you to just go fast with the foil slot. Okay, I was telling Alex, I can do that, but it might go really fast. My secret lair, Fablunfab artist proofs. What? You got artist proofs? What? Okay, here we go. Should I just do it? That I could go through this box in 10 minutes if I do it like that. Because we're just looking for one card. Wobi, can you sell nudes on eBay? You cannot. You cannot. But you can sell your cards. Alright, we won't do it yet. We won't do it yet. Not yet. We'll save it. I'm not going to be doing that. Oh, Alex just said check whispers again. Oh, no. I could do that. Hold on. But then my head's going to be cut off, Alex. Is that okay? This one's not bad, Chad. Don't worry. This one's not bad. Garbage. Why mullet gone? You will see on the Cold Ones podcast. You know, Chad messaged me yesterday. He was like, hey, I was looking back to the footage. And he's like, I'm sorry, dude. He's like, I feel really bad for what we did to you. And I was like, good, you should. That episode's gonna make you guys look so fucking bad. You know that, you drank piss, it's not that bad. You know, I've been thinking about that a lot recently. Dude, it looks like I have a lovely, like, B cup on. Yeah, gotta show the logo, yo. Dude, what is happening? Alex, can you help me? What is going on with my tits here? I don't particularly like sex cells. Turn off the chroma? I'm not gonna turn off the chroma. Alex, why are my titties doing this? No, you're being nice now. You can be honest with me.
It's because your shirt's bunched up.
No, it's not my shirt. It's my breasts.
We'll just, like, put on your chairs.
I can't go down. If I go down, they won't be able to see the eBay logo.
No, look, you have space. You know? There you go. Perfect.
Okay, thank you. I have nipples, Greg. Can you milk me? She's what? She didn't even look. She didn't even look back. All right, let's continue. I'm gonna go straight to the rare, or to the, what is it called? The foil. Money on the table, man. People say that, not for me, dude. I think you guys say you would pay for, like, my feet and shit. I don't think you would. I think we joke about it, but, like, then I'd just be that dude. Like, you never want to be the dude who fails on OnlyFans, you know? What's worse than, like, putting yourself out there like that and then nobody buys it? Like, no, I know you're offering your bunghole. I don't want it. That's like a big L.
Hi, chat.
Hi. All right, we're skipping to the end. Nothing. See, look at that. That's how fast you can get through a pack with this, with Kaladesh.
You never know, man.
Can you spread the cards casino style? Ooh, I can, yeah. Try. I think that's a skill thing, right? Okay, dance, here we go. Son. This is going to look so embarrassing. Fuck it, here we
year
go.
Year and a half on A Magic Monday, let's go. You are right. 10 months, Pog. Love you all. Heavy shit.
Well, all right.
Love you, Benny Boy from NY.
Well.
I've been missing your streams lately, and I'll miss this one too.
Currently, you're here now.
Work, but that's okay, I can still catch up on the VODs. Much love, Wubby.
Thank you. Absolute pro move. I'm not a spreader, bro. What can I say? 37.
Magic Mendizzle.
Dude, I don't know what it is about my ape brain, but...
Help. I've been in a parasocial relationship for 18 months and not one kiss. What do I do?
I think you have to keep subbing. I don't know if it's like my ape brain or something, but even though I know the odds are astronomically stacked, every pack I'm like, oh, this might be it though. Oh, is that it? Every pack. I'm hardwired for this shit, dude. I did the same thing. It's an addiction. That dopamine rush. Dude, I know. It's so fun, though. Like right now, I got real quiet. Damn it. Also, you know what really gets me, too? When they have this, like, border, I don't actually know what causes this border, but it kinda, at, like, a glance, looks like these. See how, I mean, not really, but, like, that border gets me every time. Oh, they're vehicles. Oh, wow. Nerds in chat. You missed one in the last pack? Okay, buddy. Could you imagine I, like, miss a soul ring and I just put all these cards in a box and storage? Oh. Why? Why am I making noises? This was nothing. You did skip a bunch of cards. Guys, this is gaslighting, right? You could do the full degen thing and flip the pack upside down and just look at the rarity symbol. Well, it wouldn't even matter because they're mythic, right? And there's other mythics in here that aren't them. So it wouldn't even matter. So here, perfect example. A mythic, but it's not one of them. How much 2022 double masters are you getting? I got 4 collector's boxes. They're pricey, bro. They're so pricey. That's a 50 cent mythic. What the fuck? They're very expensive. I got 4 boxes, I think.
Hey, Wubby.
Skuldan, it's me. Yo.
The guy you roasted for my love of revised not once but twice.
You're really
not asking
up on
for
this.
You to give me any pulls. Just letting you know that I'm manifesting a monocrypt for you.
Thank you. I appreciate that. You keep... Okay, I need to set the record
straight.
Good luck,
bud.
Thank you. This fucking guy in my chat, he's back every single Magic Monday. This guy comes back and he goes, hey, man, you made fun of me one time for liking Revised Edition. And it's like, that's not what happened, dude. You're leaving out so much context. You said Revised was your favorite.
Cuckoo all in good fun.
No, it's not good fun anymore. I'm pissed. It's true. Revised is one of the worst old sets. I love it. But Revised is basically a worse version of ABU. It's not as cool.
LMAO.
Oh my, here we go, dude. We talk about this every time. I'm over it. You're gaslighting, Lovey. No, he's gaslighting. You're falling for
it. That's true.
Shut up. Oh, he said stay mad. Dude, when people say that, it's over. You could be totally right. You could be totally justifiably angry. And when somebody says stay mad, that's over. You can't even... You just gotta walk away. What was your first set that I ever purchased? I think I got into Magic when... What was it called? Ikoria is when I started. I mean, I did it in high school a little bit.
Nah, but nothing... for real though. Love Magic Monday.
Thank you, man.
Fave stream by far. Hope you do more.
Thank you. I will. I love it. I mean, I played in high school with my friends, but it was really casual, you know. Nobody gave a fuck. Everyone was just doing their own thing. And then I really started collecting when Ikoria came out. Opened 10 packs and saved the rare. I don't want to mess up though. What if for whatever reason the card is in the wrong spot, right? And then I throw it away. Yo, the Godzilla is what convinced me. Yup, dude. The Godzilla shit was so cool. Not gonna lie. Alright, this is all we have left of this box. Now here is where I really would get nervous doing a flip one, rip one. Well, my tinfoil hat theory is he's live right now, girl, was referring to Gus Johnson. What the hell are you talking about, dude? The Godzilla shit was so rad. Oh, it's so cool. Right. Alright. I will do one more flip one, rip one. And I'm going to pull. So this would be the last pack. All right, boys. What's your price for it? This one's just for fun. How many, which masterpieces do you have? I only have one. Whoops. And I have Champion's Helm. That's all I got.
Don't.
If this is a soul ring, I end stream. If we rip a soul ring. All right, flip one, rip one.
Take it.
Flip. Rip. What, dude, this, for whatever reason, the color of this card, you suck. The color of this card, flip. See, blue, I didn't have any feelings for. Rip. Ay, 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 ay. Flip. God, I have such a little chubby, cute hands, huh?
Wubby E-Y-P-O-W-E-R, Wubby E-Y-P-O-W-E-R.
Damn it. This has happened twice now where the... Oh, wait. Wait, that is bad. That is bad. That is bad. That is bad. Ooh, this one ripped hard. Flip. Rip. Your hands look soft. Ask your mom. Flip. There's the rare. Rip. Oh. Ha. Ha ha. Ha. Flip. Ha ha. Rip. Oh, Lord. Why, though?
Oh, thank God.
Because it's exciting. It's spicy. All right. Let's do one more. Let's do one more. Let's do one more. Okay, if you like the risk, boys, if you like the excitement, don't forget to sub with Prime. And more importantly, check out the lovely people at eBay.
This power from me.
The lovely people at eBay who actually paid for this box, who sponsored and supported the stream as we go here, as we potentially rip a soul ring. That would really suck. All right, flip. Ayo, actual good base seating. eBay. Flip. Chozo. Oh my god, all the subs. Thank you guys. Rip. There's the rare. Oh, look. Here, one little fun King. Fact. Here's a little fun fact for you guys. Let's say you just bought a Black Lotus on eBay and you want to make sure it's real. Well, first you can do their, you know, authenticity thing. You buy from a seller, the card gets shipped to an eBay location where they review the card, make sure it's real, and then they ship it to you. You can do that. But let's say you didn't do that. Okay? Let's say you didn't do that. Very famous test for cards to tell if they're real. So if you look here in this ripped card, see how there's like this interior... Oh, come on, focus. It's like blue-gray interior liner. That's how you know the card is real. I'm not lying. That's how you can tell. So if you didn't use the eBay authenticity guarantee thing, and you want to check if your Lotus is real when you get it, just tear it and then look at the lining. I'm not lying, by the way. So once it's torn like that, you go, oh, yep, see, that card is real. People are laughing. They think I'm joking. Technically not joking. Much like a tree, you count the rings. There are other methods. I believe eBay uses safer methods for checking if your cards are real.
We love eBay.
I purchased 3 foil Risdan ports because of eBay's guarantee. Did you really? Is this where I share my stories? Listen, boys, we know it. We collect cards. In a world of collecting cards, there's not a lot of safe spots out there for us. I got so scared just now. Okay. Buying with how big Pokemon got, I'd say recently too, especially with like what Logan Paul did for it.
eBay cured my depression.
eBay did cure my depression too. There's so much fake shit out there. So yeah, really though, you can use eBay. They do authenticity guaranteed. They take the card from the seller. They ship it to the G.I. Joe. Exactly, bro. And guess where he didn't buy that from? eBay. He didn't buy that shit from eBay. Get bean, dude. If you would have bought from eBay. Oh, if you would have bought from eBay. I met my wife on eBay. All right, here we go. Flip. Rip. We're good. We're good. Flip. Rip. Flip. Rip. Some of these cards have a different texture, and I always get nervous. This one has a texture to it. See, I don't know. I don't know why that happens sometimes. Flip. Rip. Flip. Last card, rip. I'm going to look at it first. No, I'm not. What's the best overview of Magic lore, in your opinion? I'm a lore master. I could probably answer that for you. What do you need to know? I know everything about Magic.
Okay, chat, time to unclench your jaw.
So, lore time? Who's the bad guy? Charizard. All right. We'll do a non-flip one, rip one for for this one. Just to ease you a little bit. We'll just do a normal pack on this guy, huh? Whoa! Charizard is the bad guy, if I'm not mistaken. And he swoops in. Unclench, boys, unclench. We got that. Was that Peanut? That kind of looked like Peanut. Ooh, okay, a foil rare, but still not what we're looking for. How fast can the weather light travel while heading east on a westward wind? Bro, quit being a nerd. I don't know. I just like pretty cards. What villain do you want to work for? What? Okay, let's do it. Fuck it. Urza? See, I only know that Urza has a block. That's all I know. All right, boys. Ooh, wow. No way. Okay, here we go. Flip one, rip one. Ooh, flip. That's an L. Rip. Flip. Salivating Gremlins. I love that through this people always say hi YouTube because they think it's gonna come. This one's gonna be it right here. Could you imagine? See, that's how you make a good clip, right? You just say it. Every time, just say it. This is gonna be it right here. This is gonna be it right here. Bro, I would cry. If I ripped it and it was what I was looking for, I would cry. Bro, if it was the card I was looking for, I would cry. Next. All right. Ripping $2,000. Oh my god. I don't know why I feel like it's going to happen though. All right, last card, the rip. Oh, I got scared. Oh my god, I got scared. Did you hear that gasp? You want to hear what a real gasp sounds like, boys? There it is. That was a real one. You gasped too? Deep. Who gasped in chat? All right. We only have a few packs left. How much for the ripped cards?
He's got tits.
You know, I never wear zipped hoodies. Ever since I was a kid, they gave me it's like I'm wearing a cute little push-up bra for my B cups. It's never agreed with me. I don't know. Looking good, king. Looking good, queen. You know what I'm saying? It's like a prison for my fat, exactly. All right. We have five packs left after this. We'll do flip one, rip one for the remaining five, okay? Unless we don't want to do... Why did I... What was all that noise? Wubby, come on. Jesus Christ. Streamer rips $5,000 MetaZoo card. Don't link that. From one large king to another, don't zip up all the way. I have to. They want the logo, baby. Front and center. Dude, zip-ups are way better than pullovers. False. False orders. Oh, wait. Flip one, rip one. Do you homebrew commander decks?
Imagine not buying your cards on eBay.
I can't imagine that. I'll be honest with you. I don't trust a lot of places when I'm buying cards. It's like the biggest problem with purchasing cards, in my opinion. And I have some authority on this, okay? I do. I have my slab collection pulled up here. I currently own 163 slabbed cards. I kind of want to show this to you guys. I've never shown this to anybody. Should I show this to you? I have 163 slabbed cards, okay? And buying these cards is very scary because they're expensive and they can be fake, right? And I feel like that's why eBay... I feel like that's why eBay is like the easiest choice. Because... Hello? Because authenticity guaranteed, right? If I'm spending 20 grand on a single card and it shows up and it's from some random dude that you just bought from like in a Craigslist in a parking lot, he's gone. It's over. I wouldn't do that. I wouldn't recommend doing that. Do you want to see my collection, boys? I have it all on a doc, on a Google Doc. So when I made this document, hold on. This is actually, I need to talk about this. I have to, but also this is true. I made this document a while ago. I've been working on this since I've been collecting. And on call with eBay, they told me they're doing something called a vault now. And basically, eBay offers like think like cold storage, like a fucking bank vault in the middle of the Arctic. I don't know where it is, where they store your cards for you. And then you can buy and sell, and the card never has to leave the vault. It can if you want it to. But let's say, for example, I wanted to sell all these cards on eBay. I can send her the vault, right? And then I can sell it to Mr. Mustache in my chat on eBay. And then it becomes his, and he doesn't have to get it shipped to him. It just stays in the vault. Because you don't want, like, $2 million worth of cards sitting in your fucking house, right? And then on top of that, he now owns it. Okay, it's you're saying an NFT, but NFT means, like, non-fungible. But this is fungible because it's a physical card. Anyway, it's like an NFT. Sort of, I guess. Not really, though. But what's cool about it is now Mr. Mustache owns my, I don't know, my Aladdin's ring from Arabian Nights. He doesn't need to have it shipped to him. He can now list that on eBay and it's still in the vault. Or he can get it sent to him, keep it, frame it, put it on his wall. Anyway, here's my list. You want to see my list? You want to see my
authenticity
list?
Authenticity guaranteed.
That's right, baby. That's right, baby. Yeah. The gong cam. All right, so chat, take a gander. I bet a lot of people be looking going, ooh, what's that? Ooh, what's that? All right, so what's like the best shit I have on here? I have almost all Arabian Nights in 9.5, which I'm very excited about, except Library of Alexandria, which is a 10. Nice bookmarks, bro. It's porn or it's shoreline maps. Yeah, I have a Library of Alexandria PSA 10.
Why unlimited. Don't you have filters enabled on this sheet, D?
Dude, I slapped this together a while ago, okay? I don't know what you want from me. All these Beckett slabs, unless otherwise said, PSA. Probably my most expensive shit. Again, by the way, purchase from eBay. Where is it? Mox Sapphire 9.5. I bought that on stream. Okay. I bought that on stream. I was sitting here and I had a timer on my phone for when the bid was going off. And I was like, hey guys, I'll be right back. I gotta do something. Time Twister 9.5. Where's Mox Emerald 9.5? Those are sick. This is all. Whew, boy, this seems dumb. What you don't like magic cards, bro? Listen, my man, this may seem dumb, but I guarantee that this is worth more than your house. So you're gonna have fun and think it's dumb, but I'll have fun too, I guess. Did you buy the pin set for the Moxen? I did. Hey, eBay guys, you should grade cards. Dude, eBay, I'm telling you right now, if you started grading cards and you did it well, I'm telling you, eBay. You don't have a Lotus? I do have a Lotus. That would be nutso, dude. That would be insane.
How much money in cardboard is too much money in cardboard to just have sitting in your house / decks? Asking for a friend.
If you have... Okay. Well, here's the thing, right? With the eBay vault thing, I think that they're making it very easy to have them store cards for you. And then it makes it easy to buy and sell. So, if you... I wouldn't have any, I mean, if you have one card that's like $5,000, who cares?
If you have five cards that are $5,000, I would start looking into vaulting. I would start looking into not having them at your house just for safety, right? Like, I feel like it's like audio got to sync for anyone else. It shouldn't have. I feel like just like in case of a fire, even it's a huge pain in the ass to think about that. Then why buy? Man, you don't get it. You don't get it, dude. You don't get it. You don't understand. Why buy it then? You don't even know, dude. You don't know what it's like. You know that, meme? You know that meme of that dude leaned up against the wall and like everyone's at the party and he's just holding his drink? And it's like, they don't know I have a 9.5 time twister. That's how owning... Dude, I was talking to Max when we're out drinking with him in Australia. And he was telling me all about the Pokemon cards. Oh, I'm watching this bid right now. And I was like, he's like, oh, do you collect Pokemon? I'm like, I collect Magic. And he's like, oh, I don't know much about Magic. And it was literally the meme. I'm like, he doesn't know I own like a sealed box of Unlimited. He doesn't know. Like, he wouldn't even know what that means. He's like, oh, check out this Gyarados I got. Yeah. That was a terrible accent. I'm like, yeah, that's really cool, but like I have like sealed legends. What about sealed vintage? Okay, hold on. I don't know. eBay. Can you put sealed product in the vault? eBay, talk to me. Oh, now they're quiet in the chat. I'm kidding. What if the eBay vault burns to the ground? Well, I'd have to imagine. I don't know exactly, but I'd have to imagine with how they handle all other issues like money back. I imagine it's insured and it's eBay. So, you know, they got that like buku insurance, right? I imagine. I mean, they already have money back guarantee if someone tries to scam you. They already have that. So why wouldn't they have, you know, insurance on their vault if they're selling it as a service, right?
Did you hear that player is buying Channel Fireball?
No. I use Vault. It is insured. There you go. How much does the vault cost? Alex, do you know? Does it even cost? I don't even know if it... Isn't it just a... I don't know. That's a good question, though. Is there vault like a bank vault? You guys are more interested than I thought you would be. And you have really good questions that I do not have the answer to. eBay guys, you give me the answer. My audience right now is seeking to be advertised to. I need the answers. The vault is just an intern's desk. Yeah, he's panicking as we're sending hundreds of thousands of dollars in cards and they're just stacking up on his desk. What do we tell him? All right, Flip, Rip, we wasted enough time. Flip, could you imagine right there, soul ring? Rip, soul ring. Flip, nothing, garbage. Oh, we've already ripped one of these too. Isn't that funny? Flip, Rip. Don't be nervous, chat. Don't be nervous. Oh, there it is. Pages, the vault. Well, let's look at it. Okay. I'm going to get these answers myself. A better way. Look. Are you kidding me? Look at this image they've used for this. This is insane looking. Hold on. I got to open this in another tab because I can't have you guys seeing my actual eBay account because then you're going to cyber stalk me. And you're going to see all my little reviews I leave. I'll have you know, having a high score on eBay is very valuable. Thank you very much. I care. All right. Look at this image they've used. I can imagine, like, logistically, this is not how it actually looks, but it is really cool to imagine. Like, oh, there's my little 9.5 right there. All right. Better way to buy, sell, and store your collection. eBay Vault is it's climate controlled, 24-hour security. What the fuck? This is all genuine because I didn't know this. That's so ridiculous. What? Two-step verification keeps your account safe. Okay, fair. Items inside the vault are handled by professionals. All right.
Where does it say that the pricing and details? Okay. Simple withdrawal fees. When you draw an item, we ship it directly from the eBay. Well, okay. Storage fees are waived for a year. Hold on, you get a year of this? Hey, yo, eBay, you really want to advertise this vault? Fly me out and let me tour it. Wouldn't that be fun, chat? Like we 3, 2, 1. I feel like that'd be dope. And if it doesn't look like this, I will cry and throw a fit. And take me to dinner. That's exciting. Is this already like fully rolled out? Probably won't, because you'll be a security risk. Come on, dude. Make sure to get specifics like blueprints and layouts. Make sure you like get the main security guy's thumbprint. No, this is dope though. I mean, I feel like when I spoke with eBay, I feel like, and I, genuinely, they were like, all right, what do people who collect cards want? Okay, how do we deliver that? That's basically what they asked. And I was like, well, yeah, you did it. That's it. That's what we want. We want cards safely. We want to make sure we're buying real things. You know, thank you, Nerdverse Everything, for the 20. Appreciate you. We want to be able to store our cards. We want to buy real cards. Boom. Taken care of. Done. The cards are safer under my bed. What's your address? Let's put it to the test. If it's so safe, what's your address? Mountain. Brand risk, security risk, and 5-8. I'll show you a brand risk. How's this for a brand risk? Soul ring. Soul ring. I'll show you a brand risk. Soul ring. Four packs left in the set, boys. Soul ring. POV. I'm Zac Efron. You're Vanessa Hudgens. Okay. We're soaring. Flying. There's not a star in heaven that we can't reach. eBay guys, are you fans of High School Musical? Yeah, we're breaking free. We're breaking free. We're soaring.
You suck.
Got away from me there. Flying. Whoops. There's not a star. Is that Godzilla? Heaven that we can reach. Give me the masterpiece. Oh, wait. I know what we need to do.
You suck.
Where? Wait, what? What? Where's? Where? Oh, I just learned that in the Migos song "Pure Water," he's not saying masterpiece. He's saying no masterpiece. Well, that's disappointing. Here, listen. You'll know what I'm at.
Let's go. No masterpiece. Hey. 10 bad bitches and they after me. Bad. One bad bit look like a masterpiece. Looking for a dunk like an athlete. Big drip, what you call it? Big drip. Ice chain, pure water.
Ice.
You got the cab, but can't afford them.
Cash.
You got the bad, but can't afford them.
Big.
Give me the beat, I ride it like a jet ski.
Hey.
So many bad bitches, they harassing me.
Bad.
They like me cause I rap and be with the
flip
athletes.
Flip on, rip on!
Stop asking me. I know they mad at me.
Nah.
Hop in the coupe, then I slide like it's Vaseline. West Coast 6, bulge on like a trampoline.
Six,
take a brick out, put it on the triple beam.
Brick
I'm not
out.
From Canada, but I see a lot of teams.
Canada.
Dismantle her, I know how to handle her.
Hey.
Light the candle up, make you put a banner up. Toss
up.
A 50 up, make them tie the club
tie
up.
The club
took
up.
Your bitch out the game, I had to sub her.
Swap.
No masterpiece.
Hey.
10 bad bitches and they after me.
Bad.
One bad bit look like a masterpiece. Looking for a dunk like an athlete.
Big drip, what you call it? Big drip, big drip. Ice chain, peeled water. Ice. You got the cab, I can't afford it. You got the cab, I can't afford it.
Hey! That didn't work. That did not work at all. Not only do I not feel like we're any closer to a masterpiece, but he says no masterpiece. All right, last two packs, boys. Put your eBay sevens in chat. Put your eBay sevens in chat, boys. I want to hear you using the vault. I want to hear you taking advantage of authenticity guaranteed, boys. When I'm looking for prices, when I want to buy safely, if I'm building a commander deck or buying a Black Lotus, eBay is the only place I go. Last pack! You're playing Baccarat at 2 a.m. with a Chinese man. If you know, you know! Wait, oh, damn it. Last flip. Last flip of the box. Fuck, I don't know how does the back of a Magic card look again? Well, Here we go. Oh, thank God. Oh, it's some dog shit. All right, ladies and gentlemen. What a way to end the Kaladesh box. Now, before we move on to the grand finale, the most exciting bit, let's do some giveaways, huh? You guys have been very good, and you've been very receptive, and you've been honest, and you've listened. And now eBay, who we love so dearly, has kindly... you want the pieces? That's too damn bad! eBay has kindly got some packs here for you guys as giveaways, which I'm going to be giving away now. And if you like what you saw here today, if you're new to Magic, if you're new to card collecting, if you're old, if you're an old frog like me and you spent way too much money on it, again, please keep in mind both outside of the sponsorship and inside the sponsorship, I strongly recommend using eBay for casual collecting, deck building.
Now that's what I call content.
They have prices on their site. They have authenticity guaranteed. If you're a collector like I am, they have the vault, guys. eBay, legitimately, it feels weird to even have to explain it to you. But in case you don't know, eBay's the place to go. It should be the first place you check, and it should be the only place you buy from. All right? With that, let's give away some Throne of Eldraine collector edition boosters. Why these? Well, I got to choose these. eBay said, here's our credit card. And I said, I love Throne of Eldraine. So let's give away some boosters to my chat. If you win a booster, go to eBay. Look up how much the card is worth that you pull. Tweet it at me. Let me know. If you get this pack and you won something and you got something big from it, look it up on eBay. Tell me how much it's worth. Tweet at me. I want to see it. Let me know. Okay? I'm going to give you a little tip, too. If it's like a really... if you get it graded or something and it's really obscure grade, obscure card, go to eBay, too. Look at sold listings. Look at current listings. It's how you check prices, bro. All right. Here we go. We have a lot to give away, so I'm just going to start rolling it. Alex, who's keeping track of these? I'm going to call you because I actually need someone to keep track of this. I'm going to annoy Alex, right? Hey, what's up?
Hello.
How's it going?
Good. How you going?
Can you share a story where eBay saved your life?
Well, you know, grandma had cancer and...
That's not funny.
Yeah, she died. I love eBay, though. So remember how we were trying to find someone to keep track of this stuff for you, and you said, don't worry, I'm going to do it. Nobody do it. I'm going to do it.
I remember that, yeah. So, my WhatsApp group has notifications.
Oh, God.
Alex, I don't think they like me.
No?
I don't know. I'm going to send an emoji, and maybe that'll win them back over. All right, I sent it. I've just been sending them, the nerd face with the big nose and the mustache. I've been sending that to him all day.
They've been nothing but kind to me, so.
They love you.
Then maybe they don't like you. I don't know.
Me. Oh, they sent it back! They sent it back! They sent one back! Oh, my God!
Okay, I think they might like you.
Oh, my God. I feel like I'm communicating with an alien right now. Okay, I'm gonna mix it up real quick. I'm sending them a tan foot. This is real flirting now. For real though, guys.
No stock, no nothing.
eBay's been cool with me. They really have. I mean, anyone who's willing to sponsor me is obviously cool. All right, a lot of eBay sevens in chat. They're like, hello, can we do this? All right, give us first winner. Please. First winner, we have, oh my God, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11. Wait, I can't count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. I'm going to open two, and we're going to give 10 away. Subscribers, if you're a subscriber, guess what, buddy? Guess what? You get 10 times luck. Yeah, that's what I said. All right, first winner. Can you write these down, Alex?
I'll just send them to you. Okay, I can't
know
right
you're
now.
I know you're not about to see your plan Overwatch.
No, I'm in the middle of a live chat with Vistaprint.
Vista who?
Trying to get a product fixed.
Vista who? All right. P silly cephalopod, congrats, you just won a pack.
Am I supposed to be writing these down because I'm telling you I can't and you just
I keep reading them. That was one name. Congrats, brother. He's been following since 2020 and he, can I show you guys what he looks like? He kind of looks like his name. Hold on, I'm gonna put up a picture of him. No, don't hang up. Where are you going?
Why am I here?
The eBay loves you. So
they do. I love eBay.
I need you here because you're like this weird middleman for me.
Okay.
What? Okay, Robo bitch. Here is. Here's the winner. Look at him, dude. This man's gonna be so happy with his Throne of Eldraine booster pack. All right. What's he saying? Oh, he's laughing. He's laughing. All right. Next winner. Little Big John. Little Big John. How you going? Congrats. Next winner. Subscribers get 10 times luck. Kilburn! Sorry. I'm very excited about Kilburn, apparently.
Rigged.
Rigged. Low-key rigged. Congrats. Shooting Blind. Congrats, brother. Congrats. Congrats. These two are taped together. So you know what? You get two. How's that for luck, huh? Dude, all my garbage is spilling over right now. I'm having a meltdown. All right, who's next? We have Dead Torrent. Congrats, my man. Congrats. You win. Up next. Dude, I love that Stranger Things song. We finished Stranger Things last night. Canned Bread 16. And I'm not going to spoil it for those watching. But let's just say this. I wasn't crying. And then I really started crying. Thank you, Sunny Ray.
No, you were crying and then you cried more.
You're ugly. Sunny Ray, congrats.
I cried you got one. So much.
Kelsey. And by the way, guys, I want you to open these. When you get these, I legit want you to open them. And I want you to tell me if you got something good. And let's be really wacky with it. Let's be zany. I want you to, if it's good, look it up on eBay. Tell me how much it's worth. Ryuzukauku. I wrote your name down. I don't know what it is, but thank you. You won. All right. There you go. There's everybody who won. We have Cephalopod, Big Little John, Kilburn, Shooting Blind, Dead Torrent, Canned Bread, Sunny Ray, Kelsey, and Ryuzuku. Congrats, guys. Thank you, eBay, by the way, for bankrolling that. And thank you, eBay, for sponsoring. And let's open two. I got two. And then we got to get to the big show, the why we're all here. Alex, when you're done, I could use your help, actually. Are you here?
I'm here. What's up?
Could you, while I'm doing this, could you come help clear off my desk of all these little packages? I have so many.
Sure.
Thanks, Mom.
I'll take that in a second.
Okay. Thanks, Mom. Mom? All right, I'm not going to flip one, rip one for these. Let's see what we're going for, though. So I picked this set because I love it. I think this is one of the coolest sets. This, Mom did leave. This is, the reason why the set is cool is because the theme of it, as you will see, is fairy tale. Or like, Brothers Grimsby, you know what I'm saying? Millionaire doesn't have a trash can. All right. Am I saying that right? What would you call the theme of this set? Grimm's Brothers? Applebee's? Brothers Grimm? See what I mean? Look at this. How cool is this shit? So we're going for those cards on the bottom. Any of these wouldn't be the hugest pulls in the world, but they are. The set overall is valuable, and it is going up in value as well. Look at this. Look at how cool this looks. This is why this is my favorite set, dude. Or not my favorite set. Arabian Nights. Special place in my heart. Ooh. Are these from Shrek? This is the Shrek set. Yes. Gingerbread Cabin. Look at this. Opt. Oh my God. The Curious Pair. Look at that. Y'all are spoiled. Y'all are spoiled. Can you see her feet? Bog Naughty. Yeah, she is. The Witch's Oven. Little Night Boy.
couple rares. Hi. Could you clean this up? Thanks, Mom. Mom's here. Lovestruck Beast. Awesome. Silver Flame Squire. Dope. Ooh, and the... Okay, a mythic. Thank you, Alex. These are not trash. These are giveaways. This is all trash. The Full Art Stolen by the Fae. Thank you. And Folio of Fancies. It's probably... Oh, is this a little mouse? Why'd you take him?
My fee.
That's your fee?
Yeah. He's mine now.
Mr. Wubby, I present Taylor Schultz and Harp, and I hereby provide you notice to appear before the court of Richardson versus subsidiary of Carl's Jr. Incorporated. My client is claiming damages in the amount of... Okay. All right. All right, y'all. So, for those... You know, not on my sponsored stream, guys. Don't... eBay doesn't need to know about that. They don't need to know about that. All right? eBay don't need to know about that. If anything, eBay should understand that sometimes, you know, you can't always... Sometimes there's not always a bathroom when you need it to be. You know? Can we just focus on the cards? Can we focus on pricing and vaulting? Can we focus on that and not the fact that I violently destroyed a Carl's Jr. bathroom one time? Look at this dude, bro. Lonesome Unicorn. Oh, what happened? Idiot. Rimrock Knight. Cool. Brambleford Fink. That's a mouthful. Yorvo, our full art. This set is so fucking sick. I agree, bro. This was in my deck on MTG. What is it called? Arena. This bastard was in my deck. Oh, that was it. All right. Not great packs. That's fine, chat. I took the bad packs and gave you the good ones. You're welcome. Thank me later. All right. And now for something completely different. For something we've all been waiting for. Love on the Spectrum. No. I love how you're like, so anything not magic related? No, you fools. It's Magic Monday. Today's my day. You guys get Wednesday, you get Friday, and you get Sunday. I get Monday. Monday's for me. Monday is what I want to do. I can already see the magic nerds in chat getting real excited. So, Stronghold. You're going to open this right now? Yeah, I am. And guess what? And guess what, chat? If I pull a Mox Diamond, it can be yours. I'll be giving it away if I pull one tonight. So you better hope I pull one. So, Stronghold. One of my favorite sets because, as you guys... Well, some of you know this. Maybe most of you don't.
We get those days only when you show up, though. JK, I love you.
Dude, you know what? You know what's funny? Next time I get sick, and I want you guys to try this too. Next time you get sick, just go look at yourself in the mirror and go, there are not well-adjusted man-children who want me to not be sick. And when you do that, you look at yourself in the mirror and you say that, suddenly you'll stop being sick. So just do that. Next time you get sick, just go stand in the mirror, if you can even walk to the mirror, and go, there are not well-adjusted man-children who want me to be not sick. And it'll come, the sickness will come out of you and you'll suddenly be well. Just so you know, chat, a Mox Diamond is $690 on eBay and it's a beautiful card. It is. So here's a little fun story for you guys. I opened one of these boxes on stream once before and I pulled a Mox Diamond and I sent that Mox Diamond to be graded and that Mox Diamond came back a 9.5. And if you don't know anything about cards or collecting, let me just tell you that is the best case scenario you could ever realistically hope for. And with that, I said, I'm done with the set. I am done with Stronghold. I have defeated Stronghold and I am happy and I'm satisfied and that's it. No, it was Beckett. So that's why I'm comfortable saying if we pull a Mox tonight, Mox Diamond 9.5 is $1,800 on eBay. That's right. That's right. Do you have any from the vault, Mox Thomas? I don't. So that's why if we pull one tonight, I already feel like I've tackled this set.
$1,800 pog.
That's right. Which is why I chose this set to open, because if I receive any of these cards, except the third one. I don't think I actually pulled the third one, so I do want that for myself. But if I get a Mox Diamond, a Sliver Queen, or that third one, maybe we'll see. You guys will get it, because I already have one. I work for Wormwood Gaming. We make a really nice D&D gaming table. Wait, what? Wormwood makes nice tables? Bro, check my Twitter. All right. Let's do it. This set is not all or nothing, but really the cards you want in it are the three beneath me. Or three beneath the cam. Everything else is okay. I believe the fourth most valuable card is like $27. So the value drops off steep. So we are looking for a Mox Diamond. This is so exciting. It feels wrong opening a Stronghold box, though. I feel dirty doing it. I'm going to pull all these out. Everything looks good. Dream Hall is about 40. I thought it was like $27. We'll look it up on eBay. Tell me what it is. All right. Now, let me tell you the difference in price here, what just happened. That Kaladesh box we just opened... like $500. $500-$600.
Please God, no rips.
This box, multiply that by 10. That's a low estimate. Probably between $6,000 and $8,000. So ripping this box is not only gonna have to convince me, but I probably won't do it nearly as often. I mean, these cards are really exciting. I don't know if I would rip them either. So, is there a card trick for this one? I guess this will be our experiment. We'll find out the card trick with this one. You should check the price on eBay. Let's check right now. That's a good call. Look at Aquatic being a good mod, keeping me on track. Let's go to eBay. Claps in chat for Aquatic. By the way, I am on a fresh eBay right now because I don't want to show you my eBay. Because then you'll see my account name, and I don't want you to follow me. Stronghold booster box sealed. Notice how it autofilled the pack, because most people aren't buying sealed boxes of this because it's so expensive. Box sealed MTG. What do we got here? $6,300. $6,400. Look at this guy asking for 11K. You're out of your mind, brother. So here we go. $6,300 shipped. Guide. And here we are just cracking it casually. Shouts out to eBay for making it possible. Buy it. Bro, we got one right here. I have one right in front of me. Wall of Souls. I'm going to show these a little more. I love the vintage art. This art is sick to me. Elven Wright. This... Oh, right out the gate? Bro, first pack? I can't scream because my voice. Yo! Holy shit. Let's do a little look at ourselves. First pack. Okay, so it goes uncommon, uncommon, rare. So we would have to do three to the back. Let's look this up. Ooh, how do you spell it? No. Okay, here we go. Near mint rare. I'll be the judge of that. $89. No, what do you mean near mint, bro? Ours would go for more. See this like chipping on the side here? That's why he's putting it for 89. Ours would go for more. Look at this, dude. Look at this. This is fresh. This is pack fresh. This is our first sleeve-worthy card. God damn. Rip it? Shut up. Oh my god, what if we would have done a flip one, rip one on the first pack? How's the back looking? Bro, I might get this graded. This looks so good. Oh my god. Oh, that is so exciting. Oh my god. First pack in too. All right, so the rest of these should just be common.
Awesome start to this box, Pog.
Incredible start to this box. Let's, now that I know the order, let's do a correct pack, and I will show you guys. So we don't want to show the first card. All right, so it's three to the back. So this is the rare on the back now. All right, we'll do it like this. Oh, what a good start.
To your 5,000 super pack.
What's a super pack? A 9.5 mox sold for $1,700 a few days ago. Sheesh. Oh, like
take
a, oh,
all
a
the
max
rares
mofo?
Out and make a super pack.
I don't know. I know what a max mofo super pack is. Shock. We'll do that. We'll do it later. Foul imp. I love the art for this, dude. Look at how good. Vintage Magic, if it doesn't sell you just by looking at it, you're stinky. You know? Oh, it's so good. It's like every single piece of it is art. Look at all this. So much flavor. What's going on here? This man has an uncircumcised head.
I love the art in these old sets.
Ransack. I'm going to separate the uncommons. Dude, this is where I get sweaty. This is where I get like, I'm actually into cards sweaty. And there's the rare. Wall of Razors. We're going to see a lot of rares that that aren't very valuable, but that's okay. I mean, we already pulled, I cannot believe in our first pack, we pulled one of the three chase cards. Wait, it's four to the back? First card was the rare? Wait, what? How? But that was the third, but the, wait. But this was the third card in. Third is uncommon, fourth is the rare. It's four, that was three uncommons. This was the fourth. I miscounted. Thank you, chat. Can you show the surface on it? Sure. Thank you, chat. I don't want to take it out again, though. Once it's in, I don't want to take it out. So, no. I'll look at it up close, though. Bro, up. This might... we're going to get this graded. Stay tuned, boys. I'm going to send this off to get graded, and I will... show it. I always get stuff greater than I show it. The centering is godlike, bro. Okay. All right. Thank you guys for telling me four to the back. Now we know. Appreciate it. I was just about to bring up, too, it's actually really difficult to know what the rare is on these older sets unless you know, because there's no markings. There's no R symbol. There's no gold. You just have to know. Basilisk. Conviction. Shock. Shock is a cool looking card. Foul Imp. Oh no, Craven Giant, Cannibalize, this is so sick, dude. Content. Spine Worm. Sliver, a lot of slivers in this set. Spike Feeder. I think here comes the rare. Rolling Stone, so this should be the rare, right? 2+1, that's free. Slivers are the best, they're the worst. The worst. Yep, that's the rare. Ah, see, I'm learning. All right, let's do a super pack. Let's do a super pack. Max Mofo edition, huh? So it's one, two, three. There's the rare.
I love Magic Mondays. Magic Poggers.
Magic is Poggers.
1 year. I've been part of this beautiful community for the better
one,
part
two,
of
three.
Year.
There's the
we'll
rare.
1 year, Wowie. Love you, Autistic.
We'll put all the uncommons together, too. How many should we do?
Mondays are the best Monday, less than three.
Love our videos, dude. Let's go. Thank you, man.
I'm retarded.
All right. One, two, three, four. There's the rare.
What be up here looking there. Like an absolute snack?
Dude, I look like a freaking blueberry.
R.I.P. Chris Rush Frown.
They're doing a beta draft.
31 months and don't regret any
what?
Of it. Let's go.
Beta wouldn't be good to draft though. That's silly. That's just kind of a flex. 1, 2, 3. Four. Is that enough? Should we keep going?
I love
Let's do
Magic
5.
Monday. I have
we'll make
two
it 5.
Masters collector boxes I want to open.
Yo, tonight. Crack them, baby. Make it an even
Commander
5.
Mondays, just saying love ya.
1, 2, 3.
16 months, sheesh. Best $80 I've spent.
Thank you, Bossman. All right. Here is our 5 rares. We will do the super pack
months, love you,
in a
Papa.
Second.
Lightning bolt.
Look at all these comments. No way these rats are playing wheelchair basketball. There is no way.
8 whole months, less than 3.
Dream Prowler. Mulch. Furnace Spirit. Whoa, that's cool. Nomads. Fling! Terrifying. David Bowie, Tidal Surge. Leap! Serpent Warrior. Leap! Spike Worker. Bandage. These are all just commons. Spike Colony. Mog Bombers. Brush with Death. Tidal Warrior. Oh no! What happened to Morgue Thrall? It's so hard to find good help these days. Bro, you look like a slug! No shot! Mind Games.
Good, damn it.
Hey, it's fine, man. You can always resub next month.
Seven, wobby seven.
Bandage. Sup. Crossbow Ambush. Blessing.
Star.
Mog. Alright, these are all the commons. Let's just fly through these. Tidal Warrior. I don't actually know when we've hit on commons. Whoa, that's a pretty card. Mind Games. I love the way the Mind Games
12
guy looks.
Months for Big Daddy eBay.
eBay. Tortured Existence. Woo-hoo. We're probably getting close to the uncommons.
Boobies.
Look at all these commons. Look at all this. Conviction. Conviction. One more conviction. Youthful Knight. Is this the uncommons? Maybe not quite. Are we on a loop?
Months.
Hey, dude, they're called commons because they're common.
3 months.
Here
just
we go.
Starting to get morning sickness from our little whelp cub.
Chat is so slow to see I love him. Shifting Wall.
Get better, Booty.
Temper. Yeah, I hope Booty feels better.
Happy to see you doing better, boss. Less than 3 thoughts and prayers to Booty Swag 07.
Okay, these are the uncommons
been
now.
A week long getting over COVID.
With how oh, hope you're doing okay, man.
Sure, the vax saved my life.
Holy slivers. Yep.
Thank you, eBay, for literally curing autism. We love you.
Yep. That's right. Okay, here
something,
goes now.
Something, 39 months, something, eBay.
Do you guys, Do you guys...
41 months.
Do you guys,
I think we are pretty much a crazy Christian family with all these
kids. Do you guys,
kids.
Pull
a seal for me and my GF. Gabasaurus Rex.
Do you guys... Alright, we ate our vegetables, chat. And now, we can have our dessert. That is why we go through the boring commons for this moment here. 5 rares in a row. You ready? Mox Diamond. No. Stronghold Assassin. What? Oh, just a little bit of hair. Invasion Plans. Hidden Retreat. Shard Phoenix. Love the art. Looking for brown. Brown border. Oh! Okay. Fine, we got plenty more. Oh boy, we got plenty more. Come on, son. That's fine. That's fine. Oh wait, I'm doing it wrong. Whatever. This pack's broken. Oh, that's a good one. That's fourth. I believe that's the fourth best card in the set. That's good. Dream Halls. That's a $30 card. Flip Rip Rares? No, I wouldn't. There's no way. I wouldn't. $50 rare? eBay, you've outdone yourself. Excuse me. eBay. Jesus. You got some deep magic knowledge. That's tight. So, It's funny. I actually, the most I know about Magic is in sets I don't get to open. I know a lot about Arabian Nights. I could tell you basically the price of most cards as they sell in 9.5. I know, but like, when am I going to open an Arabian Nights box or get to talk about it with you guys, right? Like, I love Stronghold. I love Magic, but like, I don't know every card and every set and every price. But that's why eBay's there for me. How much do the three big cards in this set go for? Well, Mox Diamond, which is the one we're going for on eBay, goes for like $600-700, but graded, which is what we're gonna do with it, 9.5 goes for almost $2,000, $1,700-1,800. Look at the little wheelchair rats, bro. Did I mess this up? Oh no, I did it right. I did four to the back. I did good. Do you have Bizarre in 9.5? Brother, you know I got Bizarre in 9.5. Awakening. I do have Bizarre in 9.5. I do. I got all the big boys. Mulch decks were fun. No, they're not. Jihad? I do have Jihad. I have Jihad in 9.5 with a 10 graded signature from the artist who did it. Lab Rats. Look, I love this art here. Is insane, dude. Mana Leak. Anything with... Whoa! Can we see it? You can't, unfortunately. I might have a photo of it. But I do own it. How many more I got left? Two. Oh, this is it. This is the Mox Diamond. Could you imagine that confidence, though? Could you imagine? Yeah, I have a Beckett 9.5 with subgrades, Invoke Prejudice. All right, buddy. I'm going to do this to you, but I'm not trying to one-up you. I have that entire banned card racism set in 9.5. The entire set. I got Invoke Prejudice, Imprison, Stone Throwing Devils, Crusade. I have a 9.5 Crusade, but I also have an 8 Alpha Crusade. I have... What are all of them? I got all of them. That was the first set I was trying to collect. By the way, I called it the racism set. Let me explain, by the way. I'm not making some edgy joke. Magic the Gathering banned like 8 cards a few years ago because they believed the cards to have some sort of racial insensitivity. And so those cards, as you can imagine, instantly went up in value. I'm not here to discuss the reason for the ban or whatever, but those cards instantly became sought after because Magic does not even acknowledge them as cards anymore. So I'm like, well, I gotta collect them all now. Invoke Prejudice is 500 raw now. Yup, dude. Yup. I bought that shit years ago, too. I bought a 9.5 years ago, and they're so hard to find. All right. Bottomless Pit. Gives me Dune vibes. Fanning the Flames. Sick card, dude. Sick card. Wall of Essence, and for the rare... This could be a Mox Diamond. Damn you, but still a good rare. Still a good rare, but damn you. When it's brown, I get excited. POV, I'm trying to have a healthy bowel movement after years of not. When it's brown, I get excited. Not quite what we're looking for, but still. POV, I only... never mind. If this wasn't an eBay stream. All right. This dude, you think she's gonna tell him he looks like a fucking idiot? Nope. What do you mean swing and a miss? That was a funny joke. You guys suck. How long have you played Magic for? Very casually in high school. And high school, oh my God. High school was like 10 years ago. Oh. But seriously, collecting for like a few, like a year? No. How, two, three years? Almost three years. Wow, I just butchered this pack. Watch this one have the Mox Diamond after I did a kickflip with it. By the way, Scuff Tassan in chat, that's his name. I please don't take me telling you my set as like me trying to flex on you. I think it's cool that you even know about those cards and you collect them. That's awesome. I find that very cool. Not a lot of people. This card is so sick. Hello. I'm surprised, Scuffs Hassan, that you know what Magic is, because the only MTG on his stream he knows is that Marjorie Taylor whatever. Come on, give me a Mox, baby. I've been collecting since I was 11. I'm 23 now. Oh, you're so young. You got so much time. Boom. Damn it. Sacred Ground. What? You don't mean anything to me. Do you ever get paper cuts? You know what? No, I don't. How often do you play or just collect? Mostly collect, because I got very into it during COVID. You have Guru lands that you need to list on eBay? Bro. If you have Guru lands, put them up on eBay right now and I will buy them right now. And I will get them authenticated with eBay. I will get them authenticated, okay? And they will be shipped to my fucking door. I want to try to buy a Lotus. I have a Lotus. It's very cool to have in your collection, but let me be very fair. There are better cards that are more fun, that are more exciting, that you will get more attached to, that are cheaper. It's cool to be like, I have a Lotus. True. But like, Bazaar Baghdad is a cooler card. Library of Alexandria is a cooler card. Fucking the dual lands are cooler cards. I'm trying to think of other cool cards I have. Oh, I forgot to tell you guys. eBay! Bought this off eBay. I found a bidding for a, it was a Imprison. So one of the banned cards. And it was raw, and it was signed by Christopher Rush. And I bought it, sent it out, got it graded, came back, authentic signature, everything was good. Came back, like the grade came back beautiful. So now I have, I don't know how many Imprisons exist that are graded, but it's gotta be only one of a couple. Man, Lotus, been a thing since the 90s. I lost all my cards in a house. Dude, Nor Chains of Mephistophysis. Is that from Legends? How do you store your cards? Safely in my eBay vault, which you should look into if you have a large collection. It's a safe way to sell, store, ship. They promised me they're gonna give me a tour of their whole place. They promised me. They said it. Wall of Razors, and for the rare, brown. Mind Warper, that's a cool rare. Probably not valuable, but still cool. I have a whole master set for Legends. Yo! Okay, that's sick. Dude, I love Legends. Legends is such a cool set. Okay, can I tell you a big L story? So I have a sealed Legends box. I just own one, because I love Legends. But when I first got into Magic as like collector, I have a big L of a story here. This is going to blow your mind too. And this is only going to blow people. Let me rephrase that. This is going to blow people's minds who are into Magic. Back when I first started getting into it, I was like, ooh, what set do I want to start trying to collect? And I found Legends and I was like, ooh, this is a cool set. I'll try to get into this. And went on eBay, got in contact with somebody, bought a nice box through eBay of Legends. And I was like, okay, this is fun. Yeah. And it was during COVID lockdown. Alex and I are just sitting on the couch and I'm like, I kind of want to open some Magic cards, Alex. And she's like, okay. So I go to my room, I grab the Legends box, and alone on a couch, not recorded, just casually opened a Legends box right there in that room and just was handling the cards, looking at them, put them to the side, da da da. And that memory, first, that memory means a lot to me because it in the year 2020 or 2020, when did COVID happen? 2020? I was casually opening a Legends box on my couch for no one to see. And if, for those who don't know, Legends boxes are like $60,000. Now, it was my box. It's our little moment that Alex and I share now. But at the time, I didn't realize, like, bro, this is like historic to open a Legends box. You can count how many are left in the world, and you're just casually opening it on your fucking couch. I didn't wear gloves. I didn't sleeve. I put them back in the box and closed the box when I was done. I was like, that was fun. I didn't know. I didn't fully understand. Later, I was like, oh shit. Got them graded, sent it out, stored them. Anyway. And I eventually gave away some of those cards on stream. Some of people who are watching have those cards graded. I gave away a bunch of them. Shifting Wall. Just give me a Mox Diamond to make up for it. This is the rare, you ugly, ugly spike breeder. Legends cards, 9.5 set win. Well, I already have a Tabernacle in 9.5, so that takes care of that. Someone drowned in my apartment today. What a blunder. It's been years since I've collected Magic. I miss it. Bro, you can get back into it. And I'll be honest with you, this is really cheesy of me to say, but like, with how easy eBay has made it, it's so, like, now's a great time to get into it. It was the Wild West for a time, bro. But eBay is making it safe and easy. Get into it. There's no risk. Rare, rare, rare. Man. Oh, wait. Ooh, I fucked that up. Whatever. Shaman Angkor. Most of my rare cards come from eBay. Same. I got a Guru Swamp in good condition. Should I get it rated? How do you define good? I used to think good condition meant one thing, and then I started getting into graded cards, and good condition to a normie means something way different. There's good, and then there's, like, it's gradable. There's no risk. I mean, there's a risk driving to work, bro. There's a risk taking a bite of food. When I say there's no risk, I mean, there are steps in play to minimize as much risk as humanly possible. You could drown in your apartment, like that guy just said, okay? Whoa. That is a crazy looking card. There's a risk in taking shits. Ask Elvis, dude. Can you get a graded card at level 1? Hey, buddy, I don't know what kind of question that is, but the world isn't an RPG, okay? I'm not leveled. So I don't know what that means. I have no idea what you're even asking. But if you want to roleplay, brother, sure, you can get a card graded at level 2 even. No, Horn of Greed. Dude, if we don't get a sliver or a diamond, I have an unlimited Charizard graded. Oh, you mean like the grade? Hey, boss man. $10 raw though? I'll take that, move it to the side. Hey, boss man. They're not called levels. Okay. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11. One, two. Okay, so there's 11 cards, and then it's the uncommons. For the rare. Not a chance at a Mox. Warrior Angel. She's kind of pretty, though. Was each Mox gem in a different set brought together in the later sets? No, but that's a really good question. The original Mox, the OG ones, were all from Alpha. All the OG Mox were from Alpha. They introduced a couple random ones later, but the most prominent one is Mox Diamond, which is what we're chasing now. My eBay timer is going off. It's time to bid, brother. Would you smash Sierra Angel? No. Yes. No. Yes. I would not. Yes. Or is it pronounced Sarah Angel? I don't know. Dude, it's so funny when people get, like, antsy about how you pronounce the word of a card. Like, oh, I'm sorry. Should I have asked the card how it wants to be pronounced? Like, who gives a shit? What about Chris Angel? Did I ever tell you guys I ran into Chris Angel at Planet Hollywood? I did tell you guys this, huh? We were leaving the Planet Hollywood Hotel, and I was a big Chris Angel fan. I am a mind freak. Freak, Okay. He's leaving the hotel. And he, by the way, he does shows there. So this wouldn't be too crazy for him to show up. Yes, you've told it twice. Never mind. And it's going to be Mox Diamond. I'm not even going to react. Damn it. Ebit Rhino. Thank you for the 10, brother. Tell us. All right, I'll tell you. I hold the door open for this, like, short dude. Next pack is a Mox Diamond, do you promise? I hold the door open for this, like, short guy. And it's a dude wearing, like, one of those, like, it's 2004 Avril Lavigne hats. Like, just, like, low brim, looks stupid. And he's got, like, gray or just, I forget the color, but, like, really long hair. Didn't look real. I was like, what? And as I'm holding the door, I look at him and I go, you're Chris Angel. And he is in a rush. And he's like, looks at me and he goes, shh. And then he just keeps walking. I turn to the friends I'm with and I'm like, Chris Angel just, I swear to God. And he's wearing like a wig. Did he levitate? Yeah, and then he flew through the roof and he flew into the sun and made a bus disappear. I believe he was like in a rush for something and he had to get through the hotel and he was like, fuck. The biggest magic trick of all was him getting away from me. Come on, nah, I don't want these. Although they do be kind of thick. Was your mind freaked? Yeah. Wobby, can you fart on the next pack for luck? I got you. All right, we're going to do a super pack for the boys. Did you ever get Yu-Gi-Oh cards graded? Speaking of getting cards graded, eBay, get into grading cards. You would be a force to be reckoned with if you guys were the one-stop shop for everything, right? You'd be putting people out of business. Great Pact is a $25 rare. Yor. Because, okay, imagine this, right? Imagine this. I buy Christopher Rush's signed in prison on eBay. I get it authenticity guaranteed, shipped off to be guaranteed authentic. I also pay for an additional service of grading. They authenticate it, they grade it, and then straight from there to the vault. eBay would be saving their customers so much time and money with that, and then they could just scrape a little off the top. I do have a signed Blacker Lotus. That's kind of cool though. That's from Unglued? Unhinged? Which one's that from? I have a sealed box of that. Wouldn't you want to hold it, though? Fine. Doesn't need to go to the vault. Send it right to me. I'm saying options for customers. You guys don't realize there are magic whales in this world who don't even... They just, like... They don't want to hold the card. I'm talking dudes who have $100 million in magic. Just it's just like... I don't know how to describe it to you guys. It's crazy. All right. We have a stack of rares here. Whew. This is a big one, too. How many is this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's a really cool looking card. Evacuation. Not what we're looking for, though. There are magic whales in this world. That's right. They're called narwhals. Revenant. All right, we're going to figure out a better way to flip because I look like a freaking idiot here.
Bean chilling.
Oh! Another cool looking card. The rares look the coolest. Ah, not going to be what we're looking for. Yo, is that Jason Momoa? Potential. The Hermit Druid's a $10 card. That's good. That's good. All right, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 packs left. All right, chat, question for you. Do we do an 8-pack super pack or do them one at a time? What do you want to do, chat? The choice is yours. eBay, what do you want to do? eBay, I'm calling. Oh my god, they sent a foot back. Ugh. Ugh. Call eBay. eBay, do you want to do a super pack with all eight rares in once? Or do we want to slow roll it? Alright, you know what let's do? 100 subs right now, I'll do a flip one, rip one with this pack. Ah, I shouldn't have said it. 100 subs right now. Ah! Oh, 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 oh. Stop. Hold on. My dad texted me. God, he's so flirty. He said, thinking about you, and just a photo of his feet. I'm kidding.
At pay money, Wubby KEKW.
Thank you for laughing at my jokes. I'm turning the stream off if you flip one, rip one. Why? Don't be a pussy. Don't be such a friggin' pussy. You're done. You're done. You're done.
Spam KEKW chat.
You're done. Do you shovel the cards first? I do. I do. He doesn't know? What do I not know? What did I miss? He missed it? He doesn't know. Okay, now I'm looking. Oh, fuck. What did I miss?
K-E-K-W, K-E-K-W.
Oh, 100.
He doesn't know K-E-K-W.
Oh, no. Hand-eating llama. All right, here we go. Okay, brother.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes. Here
we
go.
What have I done?
You fucked up. If this is a Mox Diamond, no, I cannot have anybody
I clipping. Fucked up.
I will be a joke in the Magic community for tearing up a Mox Diamond. Oh my god. Could you imagine? All right, here we go. Flip one, rip one. With a... Oh god. Tell me if we hit the rare.
LSF banner.
Oh my god. Oh. I did shuffle them.
What
chat.
Have I done, Monka W?
Spitting Hydra was the rare. You're good. Oh, we're good. 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 Okay, we're never doing that again.
We good chat clap.
We're never doing this again. We're never doing this again. Unless we're never doing this again. Unless we're never doing this again. Unless we're never doing this again. Unless. All right. Seven packs remain.
Clap.
Pick you up in a Cadillac and a got another 100.
That was too stressful.
That was right, dude. All right,
never
let's just,
again.
Let's do a super. Let's do a normal pack. We'll slow roll it. We'll do two normal packs. We'll end with a super pack. All right, four to the back. Hey eBay, I have a proposition for you, and this is cutting edge. I'm not lying. I have a proposition for you, eBay. I have full ownership of a sealed unlimited Magic the Gathering box. Okay. And if you don't know what that is, I need you to pass the phone right now to someone who knows, because this conversation has to start there. So I have a sealed unlimited box that I'm looking to break, but I'm looking for a sponsor to make it a huge event. I'm talking front page of Twitch, guest appearances by celebrities, but a focus on cards. It would be historic. If you don't know why it would be historic, you gotta pass the phone to someone who knows why a sealed unlimited box is historic. It could be one of only four Lotuses pulled on camera. But I'm looking for someone. I don't need someone to bankroll it. I just want
someone to go in it with, because this is a huge, this will be a huge opportunity. I'm in for three packs, Mr. Mustache. We'll talk. Be worth $50. Okay, the box is worth more than a quarter million, just so you know. So each pack, do the math, right? Post Malone sponsor. I don't want a sponsor necessarily. I want someone like eBay who's into the card scene, who's trusted amongst people who buy cards. eBay's name on it not only adds legitimacy to what I'm trying to do, but I feel like it's a good partnership. It goes hand in hand, right? We could work something out that's not financial. We could work something out that's like, hey, you know, they can offer a service to people who buy into the thing if I promote them. eBay, I'm actually really interested in it. This would be a huge event, by the way. This would be massive. So let me know. The empty box alone is selling for over $2,000 on eBay. Imagine a full box. All right, Sliver. Amook. PMW X eBay X Post Malone. eBay, I'm telling you, I want it to be you. eBay, I'm telling you, if I could throw your name around too, we could get Post Malone. I think I'll use my credit card. 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait, 2, 4. Six. We got one more. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Six. One more, and then we do a super pack. South Dakota Sunshine, thank you. eBay, Post Malone, and Wubby, I would cry.
eBay,
we get the front page slot on Twitch.
Feedback on my cock block tutorial. The first chapter was collecting magic.
All right, buddy. This isn't eBay support. Even though eBay support is great and always there for you, this does not happen to be eBay support, okay? Flip one, rip one of the super pack. Have you lost your damn mind? Oh, Jinx Ray. We might be very unlucky with this box, but that's okay. All right, super pack time, and then that's the end. Post Malone featuring Pay Money Wubby, single on Spoofy. What the fuck? What the fuck? I don't understand Magic Streams. Bikini Barbie, would you like me to explain? I made it very simple for you to understand. All right, the cards at the bottom are what we're looking for. Okay? If you're ever curious about the price, if you're ever curious about what we're doing here, what are Magic cards, you can get into Magic. You can go to eBay. Okay? You can buy some cards safely, securely, quickly. Post Malone rap cod cover. How much for a flip rip on this one? 1,000 subs. And I don't say that because I'm greedy. I say that because I'm throwing out a number to get you to stop asking that you won't do it. See what I'm saying? Song Squad X Post Malone X eBay. I really hope eBay at least bites in any interest in that unlimited break. It would be huge. And we're doing it either way. It just depends on who wants their name on it. The centering on this box is amazing. All right, here are the uncommons. Let's just go through these real quick. Flame Wave. We've seen a lot of these at this point. Hesitation. Wall of Essence. Bull Whip. Wall of Souls. All right, here we go, guys. We are now down. Just keep adding people on. PMW, Post Malone, T-Pain, and Wilbro. That's right. The centering is crazy. Oh, it's cracked. All right, boys, before we flip these, I want to say a huge thank you to the lovely sponsor, the lovely supporter, the partner, eBay, for not only taking the risk on our brand and our community, which we love and respect, but being a safe, fast, great way to check prices, buy cards. You're new to Magic. You're an old frog. You want to store your cards. You want to buy cheap ones. eBay has a solution for every single one of those possibilities, whether it be authenticity guaranteed or their vault or their price checking. You could scan cards. Thank you, eBay. Let's get a box. 5 cards. That's it. Here we go. 4 cards left. 4 cards left. Whatever happens here, I hope that we can do this again.
I'm ready to fuck. Stop. Let's go, boys.
Stop. Not now.
Three left. Fuck. Oh my god, are we not gonna get any of them? Two left. There is one card left. There is one card left. We did. You're right. We did. Hold on. Before I show the last card, we did. I recognize we did get this in the first pack. Goated. All right. I'm going to do what I love doing. I'm going to show it to you guys first. I'm going to close my eyes and show it to you guys first. And then I'm just going to open my eyes after.
Welp.
You suck.
Opened the box and I was like hopeful, and now it's like over and like there's no hope. Bikini Barbie, I can't yet, my voice is so shot. Thank you for the 100. That softens the blow. Oh, wait a minute, I found another pack here. I found another pack here. I'm lying.
_mustache, how much is a pack?
Dude, that's so mean. You look rough on that other camera. My brother in Christ, that's me. You look rough. That's me. Quick beta pack. Fuck no. Alright, y'all. Well, I hope you had fun. I had a good time. I hope we made eBay. You know what? No. I don't know if we made eBay proud. I just hope we didn't make them mad. I hope eBay had fun. And I hope eBay knows that my community will have their back. You know,
Hola.
So, boys, thank you so much for watching. eBay, thank you for sponsoring. I would love to do more. Still the best Magic stream on Twitch. I believe, I mean, correct me if I'm wrong, but I believe we're the biggest Magic stream in the world. I could be wrong, but tell me which Magic stream. Not single stream. Well, Logan Paul opened a Magic card, No. I think we are in the universe. So can I get an unlimited pack? When they go up for sale, I will let you know. All right, everybody. I will be live on Wednesday with my normal content. I hope you guys have a lovely time. Check out eBay. You know what the deal is already, guys. Check out eBay. If you don't already know about them, I hope I brought you into the Cool Kids Club with this stream. Okay? It's about time. Have a nice night, everybody. I'll see you Wednesday. Bye-bye.